Hey guys, welcome to another day on the vlog. It's Father's Day. It is Father's Day, the day to celebrate our beautiful and amazing daddy. And then we're gonna celebrate.
He feeds them sugar all the time.
And he feeds them sugar all the time, they said. So, they're crazy. So what we're gonna do today, we're gonna go get Starbucks because we're basically like a Starbucks household. We're gonna go get him coffee while he sleeps in a little bit. We're all very excited to go together.
Wag. I love you, Vlog. I love you. Can I kiss you, Vlog? I want to kiss you.
They woke up wild.
Can I kiss you?
Oh, hold on. They woke up wild. Oh my God. And then look at my preteen. Look at the preteen.
What?
He doesn't have like a small like phone or anything. So he puts his big old iPad in his backpack. Look at that.
Listen.
He puts it in his backpack and does this. He's probably listening to Lecrae or Maddie B. What about you, mister?
I'm happy.
I'm gonna kiss you.
Kiss.
Oh, I'm so excited because my dad, for Father's Day, he said for dinner we could pick whatever we want.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I think he got shrimp. He wants shrimp curry for dinner.
Let's go.
Apparently, it's supposed to be Lukey's day, not Daddy's day. Anyways, we're gonna go get some Starbucks and then see if we can like pull him out of bed one day. This is how this is as they get old.
What?
They listen to music super loud in the car and are like yelling it. Oh, and they all sing.
What are you talking about? Are you gonna give Daddy kisses for Father's Day? Are you gonna get Dad kisses? Yeah.
All right, the kids are making their cards for Joel, so I am getting ready to make some breakfast. We'll see. We usually do things like Dutch babies and a bunch of other like delicious things, but we're still on Whole 30. Okay, Joel's still on Whole 30, so I have to make omelets. I'm gonna get the first part off.
Okay, now I'm gonna get second part off.
Well, here, hold on. No, not yet, not yet. Okay. So what I need you to do is to dice these up.
What is dice?
I should do like
so that means, here, I'll do
like,
one.
To erase your dad or something like that.
Oh, I like that. That's a good idea.
Okay, yeah. Now my turn.
It's tricky, but you got it.
Okay, I got one. Can I cut some? This one's here.
Yep, I'm gonna saute up some veggies first.
Yes. I'm scared.
Yeah, just dice them up as good as you can.
I don't need the
scallops. Let's see. Oh, Luki, you can dice up these.
Okay, let's see.
Remember, even with knives, you can't walk around because what if you poke lamb? You could get owie.
Yeah.
Okay, let me.
Okay, Mom, that's.
I know, I just need to.
Would you cry even when you touch it?
Okay, these actually smell really good, though.
Do I like peppers?
Oh, wait, are these sweet
obviously,
peppers?
Since we're cooking them.
Are these sweet peppers?
These ones are sweet peppers, yes.
But they smell spicy, though. So
you smell
the
onions. Oh, yeah, probably.
Mom.
Okay, so these ones you can cut into strips.
Mom,
here. Here, we'll hold on. We'll scoot it to the middle in a second.
What did she tell you?
She told me all your secrets. Everything that you guys are doing for Father's Day, she told me.
Amelia! Well, here's your hot coffee. I told everyone that we're like a Starbucks fam, so we had to go get some coffee for Father's Day. Emmy asked for her own kid's steamer, and we said, no, no, no. No, no, no. Okay, no, 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 no.
Hey.
No, no, no. Yeah, right. We would never tell you no. You want coffee? I can't get you some coffee. So, Daddy, how many times did the kids try to wake you up this morning? We also have
Levi.
Yeah, because Levi had to bring in his little bag to his daddy for Father's Day. Now they're making you breakfast.
Cool.
So you better hope no like eggshells end up in it. It's just extra love if it does.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you should just cheat on Whole 32. Let's do cinnamon rolls. Let's just scratch omelets. Let's do cinnamon rolls. It's Father's Day. You can do whatever you want. The Lord will understand.
Baby, we'll go
night-night. All right, these munchkins are still cooking. Let's see. Ooh, you guys are doing a great job. Levi, watch your fingers. Good job. So we are frying up some onions.
We already know how to cook. All right,
so.
We showed in one of the videos that we got pocket
knives. That's true. All right, so we're gonna finish up frying up all these omelet goodies, and then we're gonna start putting omelets together.
And then we're gonna give the breakfast to our daddy in bed.
Yep,
It's on our chore list.
Anyways, we're gonna make up all this good breakfast. We're gonna have Joel come out to the dining room.
No,
we're gonna
no.
eat.
No,
we're serving it to him in bed.
Apparently, we're serving it to him in bed.
Yeah, because on his lips.
When they have an idea, they won't budge. So we're doing that. I guess we're doing breakfast in bed. Then we'll see. See what happens. I don't quite know yet.
No, Daddy, get...
What'd you draw? You and Daddy? Let me see. Show me. Can you show our friends? Aw, I love it. He's getting a little frustrated because he can't fold it. But we're going to help, huh? What do you think you are, the little cooking master?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, sure.
Careful. Go slow.
This coupon is good for one uninterrupted afternoon nap. Coupon is good. Why is there a time limit on this? Coupon is good for 1 hour.
Because we know you a little too well.
Can be exchanged for 2 half hours. I'll take the whole hour. Thank you. This coupon is good for 3 passes for cheesy dad jokes. I'll never use this because all my jokes are amazing.
He's going to use them in the next 10 minutes.
This coupon is good for 2 hours TV remote time.
They all cried and gave a really serious look on this one, P.S.
This coupon is good for one big bear hug. Can be exchanged for 3 butterfly kisses. This coupon is good for 1 breakfast in bed or brunch if dad wants to sleep in. I'll definitely do that. Mm-hmm. Cleanup service is included.
Oh my God.
This coupon is good for 1 week free slipper delivery.
Slippery delivery.
Yeah. Mark days of the week below.
Oh, you're gonna love the last one.
This coupon is good for 1 free lawnmower.
Mommy's gonna do it.
Mommy's
gonna love the last one. You're gonna do it. Daddy too. Mommy's last one.
This coupon is good for 1 hour of peace and quiet.
Last one.
Can I borrow that one a couple times?
No. Oh. Sorry, it says no borrows, no exchanges.
Dang. This
coupon whatever dad wants.
Oh, this is
so tell
Dad, you can do stop all 30 for a whole day.
Hey guys, so we are finally here. We are at our town center.
It's not a town center.
It is a town center.
No, it's not.
What is this called?
Waverly.
Waverly.
Okay, we're at the Waverly Town Center.
It's not a town center.
Yes, it is.
A town center is like something that you went to in like 1875.
Yeah.
Maybe like guess we time travel.
Yeah.
You'd have like carts pulled by horses. Yeah. There'd be sheriffs.
Yeah.
Showdowns in the middle.
Really?
So this is not a town center.
Tell them.
Hush it, all of you.
Mom, I'm a beatbox. A town center is a big place.
Very nice. Okay, hold on. So we're here. We decided to get out of the house for a little bit. We let the kids go get milkshakes and they are loving those. And I convinced Joel.
But the whipped cream does not taste good.
Okay. I convinced Joel to cheat today. So we are going to go to Chewy's for lunch and get margaritas.
No, you did not convince him to cheat. It's his choice. No, it was.
Sorry, he chose to cheat.
No, we asked him to and he said he was going to think.
Regardless of all the banter, Joel is cheating today and getting margaritas. And I'm very excited because I cannot wait. I will celebrate with him with a couple margaritas.
No, you won't actually. Yeah. We're going to get something real dirty.
No,
Daddy,
I'm not.
Is he?
Kids menu.
Wait, that's the kid menu?
Yeah.
Wait.
Someone's sleeping. Are you
gonna?
Stop. Joey, are you gonna get extra rice and extra tortillas? Why? Just do it. It's Father's Day.
I'm getting a margarita.
I mean, they're the best things ever here, though.
Look at the sword.
Let's see what you think. It's wow. Worth it. It's
That's
worth
so
it.
Sweet.
It's so sweet. Once you do Whole 30, you realize how sweet everything is, right?
That's really sweet.
You almost should have gotten the regular margarita. You know, I'm telling you, their mango ones were so good, though. They were, oh my gosh.
It's really good.
Playing with margarita swords.
Yeah. Mine's broken.
It's all right. Father's Day dinner is on its way. We're making up some shrimp curry.
Well,
so like always, frying up some onions. You're not playing games, Jeannie Lou. Ow! No games for you. All right, frying up some green chilies and onions. Super easy so far. Got the recipe from Joel, so we'll see what happens. All right, we added in some ginger garlic paste, some chili powder, coriander, and some salt. Now we added in it calls for 2 big tomatoes, but I only had small ones. So I did 4 small tomatoes. And we are just gonna let it sit here on simmer until the oil starts to come up to the top. Then we're gonna add in our shrimp. I'm about to add in the shrimp, but I wanted you guys to see kind of the consistency that the tomatoes get down to. I like to cook them down pretty far because there's not like big chunks of tomatoes. It's a little bit better. I feel like the kids like it a little better like this too. Okay, either making cauliflower rice is the messiest thing in the world or I am the messiest person in the world. It's been simmering for a while, the shrimp looks done, so now I'm gonna add in some coconut powder. This is probably about a tablespoon. We talked about this last time. In Indian cooking, everything is a spoon of this, a spoon of that. So a spoon of coconut powder. I'm going to let this cook down for just a few more minutes, maybe like 1 minute, honestly, and then I'm going to serve it up with some cauliflower rice. All right, Joel's out here tasting it. What do you think?
Where'd it go?
Delicious?
Mm-hmm.
Like you cooked it? No, hold on. Does it taste as good as like when your mom cooks it?
It's very good, my girl.
Did you guys catch that? Joel, Mudumali. About to make him eat dirt. All right, guys, we had dinner. It was delicious. The kids said it was gross, so I'm very offended. Joel, what do you think?
It was excellent.
I think they just don't like shrimp anymore. Maybe yeah. We've burnt them out on shrimp.
Just being picky.
They're brats. They had peanut butter jelly sandwiches, and I don't even care. You know what? It's not kids' day. It's Father's Day. So anyways, so now kids are all upstairs, getting ready for bed. We're gonna just chill and watch something, and then yeah, start a crazy busy work week this fun week. Hopefully no more COVID scares, nothing else crazy. So that'd be awesome. Like a chill week. Is that possible even?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe.
You don't sound hopeful.
I'm not convinced.
Okay.
Trying to convince myself.
Oh, okay. Okay, perfect. Anyways, good night, you guys. Make sure that you guys subscribe below so you guys can just stay up to date with our videos each week. Button. Hit it. What if you're on the wrong side? It's probably over there. Wherever it is, hit it. Click it.
It's right there.
No. Click it. Follow us along because we love having you guys join us.
Swipe up.
Nope. Bye, guys.